What do you have to say about zero. Dad's chances?
Some people do zero.
Okay, Dad. Challenge is on.
Zero. That's
not right. I raised 21
She's thirsty.
Down.
Come on.
And 21 down.
All right, we're playing Tiddlywinks.
Oh,
so we did it in 2 days up and 2 days down.
One. You got two more chances.
Day down. I'm like, that's a bit crazy.
Oh.
So 13 is like what it takes to go to the beehive for the teenagers, I think. Maybe
they're okay. She's blowing on the inside. It wasn't hard enough to get your ring.
Are you cheating?
It's really hard.
You keep putting your nose spoon into other people's glasses. Something's going viral.
And you hike up, and there's tent pads along the way, and you stop, and there's place to put food up. And the
that was a little closer.
This is all very easily accessible, so you're not really that back.
Our television audience is getting fairly bored.
When you get there, that should be good enough.
You're at the lake.
All right, last time.
The glacier touches the lake. And it drops ice, huge big ice chunks. And the whole time you're hiking, you hear these like,
okay, one more.
It's not ice, glaciers breaking, cracking.
Hey, we got that. Yeah, but in fairness, I did say last time, and you did shoot after the buzzer. So,
edit that out. So you're up to this lake, and there is a hut.
Oh, no, it's good.
And it's a statement. All right,
are you going to take your booger spoon and dig it out now?
Don't we? I didn't really bring that much clothing.
All right. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.